And we're back with more of this game. And I clicked on the screen before this thing started recording. Apparently that doesn't work. There we go. And I'm hitting the wrong key again. I'm probably used to Gens Plus from playing Desert Strike or something. Yes, I play other games in the meantime. And that hurt. I'm not getting hit by the cannon again. No. I'm getting tired of getting hit by that cannon. That hurt, but not as bad as everything else. Which is surprising since those are the most annoying enemies I know of. And that hit. Darn it! Freaking umbrella? Freaking umbrella? Darn you! See what taking a break does? Makes you screw up a lot. And I should probably get back to the lower room. So that's how you jump. Freak!
Suicide.
Okay, I'm getting... What happened? I just sucked. I think we can qualify this as a fail moment. A heavy fail moment. Yeah, this is a fail moment. Come on, get up there, Kirby. For tail's sake, don't die. I'm a fan of Sonic the Hedgehog. So sue me. I explained it in the Epic War 2 Let's Play. I'm a Sonic fan and I'm gonna play the Sonic games too. I'll probably do LPs on the side. I have not planned out which. That almost hit me. Like I said, Kirby seems to have a small hitbox for some reason. Not small enough to avoid that. And I should... That just barely missed. I'm not getting hit by cutters, or Sir Kibble clones, whatever. Actually, I think those are boomerang bros. Wait, this isn't Mario. What are boomerang bros doing here? Okay, I managed to evade those. How? I don't know. Speech run on him. That was pointless. This is probably going to hurt. Surprisingly, no. How am I here? Oh, great. I am stuck here now. Oh wait, that thing goes by a pattern that I just now noticed. No wonder Sonic games advise you to watch for a pattern. Seriously, read the manuals. They tell you themselves, watch for a pattern. I'm going to start doing that more. And I'm going to make my way to that hidden door that's up there. That I seriously did not know existed until this LP. That's my going, what, constantly this whole time. I seriously had no idea this existed. I don't even need the Maxim Tomato. Now I do. But going back to get it is going to cause that enemy to reappear. Oh, just barely, and I've got to deal with this guy again. Crap. That's going to be harder to deal with. I am probably screwed. Congratulations, Sean, you are screwed. know what to do here. That's a safe spot for there. Ouch. Okay, I have a pattern. Ow. I should probably learn to aim. Rule number 96! Aim! If anybody's played Hercules, you know that reference. Ow. Screwed. I am not going to make it out of this level. This might be where I stop. Screwed. Yeah, I'm screwed. This is why we need save states. David, get on it. We need save states for this. Whatever system you have implemented here doesn't... I don't think it does that. Crap. Now I really am screwed. I am not making it past Krakow Jr. Which is sad. Hey, I actually dodged that from back there. Hey, look, I actually beat that guy. There's this. And there's also some heavy concern here. With my ability to actually succeed with this. Spikes will do 2 damage. If I take a hit from a spike before getting a maximum tomato, which thankfully I got, if I had taken a hit first, I would be screwed. Because that's a game over, I'm on my last life. And I almost got hit by spikes. Don't inhale those. Get in here. Right. Stars. I made it out of there. I'm going to be bombarded by more of these boomerang bros. And whatever the heck those things are. Yep. Oh, crap. Gordos. I think coming here was a bad idea. Steady. Steady as she goes, Sean. Steady as she goes. Medic. Hey, we got the 1-up, and we're at full health for the boss! Oh god, I got 2 lives! I am so screwed! Guess what? Staying up here is safety. Oh wait, I think this boss follows a set pattern. Nope. I gotta stay up here. He probably won't do that twice in a row. That says nothing about him doing it right after that. When he goes back, jump. I got him. I may not be able to do it this round, but I got him. Holy crap, I got him! I got him! I got him! I'm going to get a game over screen. But not this take. Now let's watch the narcissistic photos cross by. 3, 4, 5, 6. Counting the picture in the center there, there are 7 photos of DeDeDe. 7!
We are obviously not going to have enough time to do any of these. So, allow me to pause it here, stop the video, and get this produced as we get through Mount DeDeDe.
How much you want to bet we're going to be stuck here for the remainder of this LP, and I decide to give up before even fighting DeDeDe? Well, before I waste any more time, I'll go ahead and get this video produced and continue the next game. Well, round.